living like a race. Living like a race. Yeah. Ay, living like a race. Living like a race. Ain't no sign of stopping, I'm on pace. I can see them plotting, it ain't safe. She know that I got it on the way. Told her get up on my face. I need diamonds on my face.
What's up, guys? It's me, Cameron. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you a weekend in my life here at the University of Florida. So I've got some pretty cool things planned for this weekend, but it looks like I'm already running pretty late for the things I have for today. So I'm not gonna go in depth into anything I have today. I'll just show you guys some short snippets. So I'll talk to you in the morning.
Seems like they never believed in me. Yeah. And my girl hit my phone late night. So she gone and she leaving.
Yeah. Alright, guys. So before we get into the rest of the video, I first want to tell you about one of my new favorite apps. So Quack is the easiest way to make connections through people you trust, your friends. So I personally use Quack to meet new people on campus, as well as to watch the anonymous stories just to see what everyone else on campus is up to and talking about. So to download the app, it's available both on Android and on iOS. Search Quack and it will be the first thing to pop up here. So once downloaded it, it brings you to this page where you're able to see all the friends of friends that you have on the app. So they're kind of just mutual friends that you have some sort of connection with. Also on this feature, I already have it set up, but you obviously create your own profile. You can kind of design it however you want. But yeah, obviously in there you can go more in depth, talk about where you're working, where you study, things like that, just so it gives you kind of another thing for people to look for and to make connections with you about. So another cool thing about Quack is that you can add kind of updates and posts. You can see here, tap to type. Later today, I'm going to a Gators basketball game, so I'm just going to post here. Looking forward to watching the Gators beat Baylor tonight at 8. And so then once you post it, obviously, other people can look at it. So for me, there's no other post from anyone that I follow yet, but I can just go to friends of friends and see this post here from Kat, it appears. Just a great way to see what other people are talking about on campus, kind of get a conversation started. So in addition to that, once you do have connections on here, you can create different chats. So it's a really cool thing. I think there's a lot of potential here, and it's just a great way to meet new people and just see what is going on your campus or in your city, whatever it is that you are interested in. So again, if you'd like to download the app, go to the App Store and check it out. Thanks. Yeah. Yeah, I'm bossing. Yeah, I'm bossing. So this is supposed to be a weekend video, and I know a lot of you think weekends in college, crazy fun, crazy parties, and that's not what this video has necessarily been so far. And just being honest with you, that is not necessarily what my life is like. I take my academics extremely seriously, like you've seen in previous videos. I still definitely make sure to have fun. You saw last night I went out, I only had one clip of it. But still, I make sure to go out and at least socialize at least one night during the weekend, but I really just like to be able to come back home and have a good night's sleep so I can really focus and be productive the next day. So today it's just around lunchtime already, but I've already finished most of my reading that I'm supposed to do and that I planned for today. Other than that, this weekend is pretty free just because I really do a good job during the week getting all my stuff done. But yeah, weekends here, it's not all partying and having fun and getting drunk. A lot of us do take our academics very seriously, and that is why UF is now such a great school. But don't worry, this video is still going to be fun. Tonight, UF plays
Baylor, the number one team in the nation in basketball. So I will be bringing you along the way for that. But other than that, now that I'm done reading, I'm gonna go get some lunch, and I guess you're gonna come along with.
Frost, I need more for my fam. I flex for the gram.
So now a couple more hours have passed. I just wrapped up finishing this video up to this point, but it's now 5:30, so probably just now gonna work on finishing up some more schoolwork and miscellaneous things I need to do for this weekend. So in case you're wondering what I usually do on the weekends when I'm not filming a video like I am this weekend, usually I just use my weekends to get ahead in all of my classes. I really make sure to stay on schedule during the week and get everything done I can during the week, and then I kind of use the weekends to prepare for the week ahead, and if anything, get ahead in all of my classes or just kind of go over everything I've learned and really just secure my foundation in all of my classes. I've just found this to be really helpful and kind of alleviate a lot of the stress when it comes to taking exams, just because I know that I've pretty much consistently put in work up to exam time. I'm always well prepared. This semester is definitely a lot harder, so we'll see if I can still say the same thing at the end of this. But yeah, that's what I'm usually doing on the weekends, just getting ahead in all of my classes so I can feel good about the week to come.
I think that I'm finally in my zone. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just going with the flow, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in.
Now, I'm sure you guys saw it in the last clip, but yes, I do drink energy drinks. I know it's not probably the healthiest thing for me, but I've just found it really helps motivate me and inspire me to be productive and get everything I need done. So I just now left the apartment. Now I'm heading to the basketball game. It's 6:30, so I'm an hour and a half early, but hopefully I can still get a seat.
Perfect timing. Lately I've been making moves in silence. Trying to turn my gold chains into diamonds. Call me Najee Houston, how I'm grinding. Gonna need some Ray-Bans when I'm shining, yeah, cause I think that I'm finally in my zone. Got a ting out west, got a ting back home, yeah. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Living on high, keep it on the low.
So, I just got back from the basketball game. If you can see it behind me, it is still on. Just watching it back from my apartment. I left at halftime because it wasn't looking like it was that close of a game. And I'm just frankly not feeling that well. So, figured I'd just come back here, eat some dinner, and just kind of relax and watch the end of the game. So yeah, I'm living the full college lifestyle right now. I'm cooking up some ramen noodles. Can't go wrong. Super hungry, so I'm looking forward to it. Hey, what's up guys? So today is Sunday. I just wrapped up finishing the video again up to this point. I know I didn't film anything at all today, but that's because there was literally nothing for me to film. Like I said last night, I wasn't really feeling too hot. So today I really slept in pretty late and kind of just recovered. I spent a couple hours reading for my quiz in one of my classes tomorrow and kind of just preparing for that. Other than that, I really just ate my meals and hung out, relaxed. So nothing too much for me to film, and especially nothing that was different from the two previous days. But nevertheless, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll probably do this again sometime soon when I have probably a little bit more exciting of a weekend planned, but this really is kind of an average weekend in my life here at UF. It's not too crazy. It's very school focused, very focused on the week ahead instead of necessarily going out and doing crazy things. And I feel a lot of people can probably relate. A lot of people probably do more catch-up work on the weekends than I do, but weekends are definitely used here to their full extent. Make the most of the time when you don't have classes. And that's what I did this weekend, and I'm glad I could take you guys along the way for the ride. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll try to put out some more videos, but as you can see, I'm pretty busy here. So anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I turned all my blessings into crosses, crosses. I learned all my lessons from my losses. Now I work for myself, yeah, I'm bossing.